third down. Epperson throwing, pass is caught, and then just absolutely ran into a brick wall was Jurgensen, and that brick wall was Marcell Barnes.
Yeah, I mean, that is a setup if you ever saw one. He's coming on a drag route, quarterback leads him, and that was just a great hit and a great concentration by Jurgensen to hold on to the football because he got lit up.
Exactly right. Kyle Jurgensen.